Which actors have it more easy to get into the news than others? And you see that, for example, the businesses have a much harder time to make it into the press than politics and other associations. Or this is the a comparison of the resonance effects of different PR instruments. We did this study with the PR activities of the mayor in Dresden. And so we coded all the PR activities of the mayor, and then again, we did a content analysis of the local press. And we looked at what of the activities, so which genre of activity is more successful in getting the mayor into the press than others. And you see that press conferences were by far the most efficient way of getting the message across, much more than press releases, much more than representation dates like opening a new school or something like that. So this is again comparing the resonance of different PR measures. And of course I mentioned time series. You can look at do content analysis of the number of PR instruments and then the number of articles. And we haven't done a statistical analysis of this, but you easily can see that there's a very strong correlation. The more PR activity there is, the more the mayor gets into the press. And yeah, this is good for the public relations officer, if he can go to the mayor and tell him, well, you see, what we have done has some effects. My last point, which for me personally is the most important one, is the evaluation of the quality of public communication. Because, and engineering was mentioned before when Alberto talked, it is not only about engineering effectivity.